Welcome to beautiful San Diego, California, the eighth largest city in the United States, hosting the largest naval fleet in the world. With a population of more than 3 million and 30 million tourists a year, plus thriving international trade, manufacturing, and research, San Diego is a city with significant growing energy needs. In 2012, San Diego Gas and Electric addressed these needs with the Sunrise Powerlink project, the largest and most important infrastructure project in the utility's history. With the help of Black Veatch engineers, San Diego Gas and Electric developed a 117-mile, 500,000-volt overhead electric transmission line that required a complex section of underground line, all to link San Diego with the Imperial Valley, one of the most renewable energy-rich regions in California. Black Veatch's lead underground transmission design team used fiber optics in the 6.2-mile underground cable system that runs underneath a major interstate highway to allow for monitoring thermal performance of the high-voltage cable system in real time. This provides for the maximum amount of electricity to flow through the transmission system efficiently.
As a lead underground design firm for the project and with a deep understanding on client's project requirement, the Black Veatch engineering team worked proactively with the client to come up with a unique and optimized construction solution.
Black Veatch's commitment to this award-winning project is helping San Diego Gas and Electric bring in power to provide enough electricity to serve 650,000 homes. San Diego is now more prepared than ever to meet its future energy needs.